Meet Beth. She owns her own business, making and selling birdhouses. To make a birdhouse, Beth needs wood, paint, nails, tools, and her own labor. These are her inputs. An input is any resource used to create goods and services. It takes Beth 1 hour to make each birdhouse. The completed birdhouses are her output. Output is the quantity of goods or services produced. With experience, Beth discovers better ways to make her birdhouses. By rearranging her production process, Beth is able to build more birdhouses in the same amount of time. She also develops skills that allow her to complete each step in less time. With these improvements, Beth can now make 2 birdhouses each hour. By increasing her output without an increase in the time she worked, Beth has increased her productivity. Productivity is a measure of economic performance that indicates how efficiently inputs are converted into output. Growth in productivity is measured by dividing the change in output over time by the change in inputs over time. Beth could decide that she wants to stop working after she makes 3 birdhouses. If she produces the same output as before with fewer inputs, such as working fewer hours, then her productivity still increases. Increases in productivity allow Beth to either produce more output or have more free time, improving her standard of living. Similarly, the standard of living for the country as a whole depends on improvement in overall productivity. Historically, productivity growth has led to higher wages for workers and higher profits for businesses. To learn more about BLS productivity measures, visit bls.gov/LPC.